वेलकम टू नेपाल क्रिएशन चैनल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस एंड टॉक अबाउट कोरोना वायरस विच इज ग्लोबल पैंडेमिक इन प्रेजेंट डेज। आई होप यू ऑल विल लाइक दिस डॉक्यूमेंट्री शो और वीडियो। इट्स मी सिद्धांत फ्रॉम नेपाल। नाउ लेट्स बिगिन द शो। कोरोना वायरस, वेलकम टू दिस नेपाल क्रिएशन चैनल एंड नाउ यू आर वाचिंग अ डॉक्यूमेंट्री शो और वीडियो ऑन द टॉपिक ऑफ कोरोना वायरस। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट कोरोना वायरस इन डिटेल बाय मी सिद्धांत 2020 AD 2077 BS। नाउ लेट्स मूव अहेड। कंटेंट्स, नंबर वन इंट्रोडक्शन, नंबर टू डायग्राम फोटो, नंबर थ्री सिम्टम्स ऑफ COVID-19, नंबर फोर प्रिवेंशन, नंबर फाइव लॉकडाउन सिचुएशन ड्यू टू COVID-19, नंबर सिक्स इफेक्ट्स इन नेचर ड्यू टू COVID-19। नाउ लेट्स मूव अहेड। इंट्रोडक्शन, एज वी ऑल नो कोरोना वायरस इज द बिगेस्ट इश्यू ऑफ द वर्ल्ड। द बर्थ प्लेस ऑफ दिस वायरस इज वुहान सिटी ऑफ चाइना। इट इज सेड दैट इट वॉज स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम बैट्स। द अनदर नेम ऑफ कोरोना वायरस इज COVID-19। It has become pandemic in present days. Till now, more than 50 lakh people have been infected by this virus and more than 8 lakh people have lost their lives due to COVID-19 in the world. Coronavirus mainly affects the lungs of an infected person by making mucus layer in the lungs of that person. Till now, scientists have not discovered the exact vaccine of COVID-19. So, we have to very be careful in taking prevention of this virus. Now let's move ahead. Now you can see the diagram photo of COVID-19. Yes, this is the global issue. This is the pandemic that has changed the routine of the world, monotony of our life. Symptoms of COVID-19. Being an ideal citizen, it is our duty, it is our responsibility to take care of our family members. And until and unless we don't know the symptoms of COVID-19, then it will be very difficult for us to know that we are infected or not. Then only we can take care of our family members and relatives. So now let's know about the symptoms of COVID-19. The main symptoms of coronavirus are mentioned below. Excessive fever about 103 degrees Fahrenheit. Sorry for the mistakes, here should be Fahrenheit. Continuous coughing and sneezing. Feeling difficulties in breathing. Feeling weakness and cold. Let's move ahead. Prevention. The major preventive measures of COVID-19 are mentioned below. After knowing the symptoms of COVID-19, we should also know the preventive measures of COVID-19 through which we can protect us and our family members from this global pandemic coronavirus. Now let's know about these preventive measures. Washing hand with clean water and soap after every 15 minutes, avoiding crowd areas, avoiding shaking hands with others, maintaining social distance, performing physical exercises as yoga every day at home, drinking milk to make our immune system strong. Let's move ahead. Oh, lockdown. We all know what is lockdown and we are practicing this lockdown system by staying at our home. So let's know that why the government has announced this lockdown, why the government has implemented this rule of lockdown in our nation. Deadly coronavirus is a communicable disease and it transfers very quickly. So in order to control this virus, the government has announced lockdown. Yes, if we do not follow lockdown, then coronavirus will attack us. Yes, we will be infected person of COVID-19. So government is doing definitely the right thing, the thing which can protect us from this global pandemic. Yes, so let's stay at our home and save us, save others, save the world, and let's tackle this global pandemic. Then this coronavirus will be banished very soon from our world. Stay home, stay safe. It's me, Siddhant, studying in class 6. Thanks for watching this documentary show or video. Thanks. Thanks for watching. Stay home, stay safe.